I walk into this room and there was this man just stood there holding his penis. And he didn't look round when I walked in. And I was shocked. I didn't know what else to do, so I just stood next to him and held my penis, but at the next urinal.